Swadika. Welcome to dinner lesson 210. Black plum rose flower. Choose a fresh black plum. Cut the first layer of 5 petals. Cut second row of petals between 2 petals of the first layer. Continue carving the same steps until the rose flower is complete. Thank you very much for your support. See you again next Saturday. Bye bye.